أو نبي. When he said the words, أشهد أن محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, at that same time, that routine of Bilal Habshi was that he used to point towards the Minbar Sharif, towards the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. And at this moment of time, when he reached the words of أشهد أن محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, and he looked towards the Minbar, there was no one there. Bilal Habshi رضي الله تعالى عنه, he could not bear to see that sight, that the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم was physically not present there. He fell to the ground unconscious. My dear Islamic brothers,
and if you look at the life of the Sahaba Kiram, it was these